Hello everyone, and welcome back to Elden Ring. Let's continue. Part 3? I know, part 4, I suppose, yeah. So I have to show you guys a bunch of things. I killed the tree sentinel boss. This dude. It was pretty easy with this katana. I just did that. Remember I was using the weapon art for the curved sword? I just did this, and this does a shit ton of damage, like really, really hardcore damage. Also, remember I was looking at this island, and I was like, how do I go there? There is a cave here, Cave of Knowledge, this cave, Coastal Cave. And it leads to this area. And I'll show you what's in here. There is the Church of Dragon Communication, or Communion Island. And here you get the dragon abilities. So I got this one. And for that you need a dragon heart, so you need to kill a dragon, and I killed them. It was pretty easy actually. To be honest, yeah, it was kind of a really underwhelming fight, I don't know. I just ran around on my horse and just attacked him in the legs and ran away, attacked him, ran away, and he died. That's it. That's all there it is to it. So I kind of want to go here. You know? What's up, buddy? I think we'll do the main boss too. Let's go. First of all, where am I? Yeah, I'm going here. I wanna look at this place, what's here. And I'm not really keen on going to this area right now, because it's a high level area. What is this place? Sake of Maraca. Whoa! Oh, fuck you. Stone's wood key, hell yeah. I could use those. Can I use it? Man, it would be so cool if you could use it. No, not this one. Oh, I also have the Dragon Claw ability. I'll show you guys. I haven't used it. Argent Heal, Dragon Claw, Flames. Yeah, this is it, right? Weeping Peninsula. Alright. Ooh, a side of grace. Lot of water. Well, oh no. No. Hey, hello. What happened to you?
Hello? Might I bend your ear for a moment, please? The servants there have rebelled. I can't be sure what it is. My eyesight's been weak since birth, you see. But I swear I heard frightful howling from all over. My good father secreted me out the castle, but decided himself to stay. He says it's his... I fear for father's life.
Mm-hmm.
The servants are full of wrath, filled with hatred for every they've since come for every one of the companions I escaped with. They haven't spared a soul. I fear it's no different at Castle Morn. Please, would you mind taking a letter to my father? My soul wishes that he escape, even if his honor should be... Please. Thank you. Then please, deliver it to my father.
Irina's letter. Where is it? Key items. This has to be here, right? Oh yeah. I can't read it. What's the point? What's the point? What's the point? Damn, you take a lot of damage. What the fuck? Man, is this a late game area? Cause, bro, what the fuck? Man, the dogs take so much damage. Crazy. Okay, thank you. Even the bleed is not doing too much. Come on. Bleed, bleed. Holy fuck. Damn. I mean, I don't have to fight him, but I wanna fight him. Oh no! I'm using the... Fuck, I'm using my... I didn't see that. I was like 39 damage, what the fuck? This area is fine, okay. It's not that difficult. I don't like the targeting. Ugh, man. Morningstar? The fuck is that? Okay, what are you guys? You guys look scary. Holy shit, cool. Nice design. Smithing stone, fuck yeah, dude. I wanted those. Smithing stone 2, Nate Golden on 2. That sound. Yeah. Brother, sit the fuck down. Ash of War, mighty shot. I don't think I will use that. Oh, brother. Oh, brother. What is this? I see your grace. I hate fucking dogs in this game. Or someone more gross. What the fuck? Hello. Holy fucking shit. Dude, stop. Let me fuck you with that bleed damage, Night's Cavalry. He does a lot of bleed too. Fuck you. God. Okay. I have to switch strategies. Something has to be done. Oh, I'm stuck. Attack. Fuck! Trying to get around the other side. I'm dying. Stop attacking me. I haven't done anything wrong. Come on, dude. Just die. Fucking annoying piece of shit. Yeah. Maybe I should do it not on horseback. Where is it? What? Hello? Is it nighttime? Might as well check. Night. Oh yeah. Hi. Fuck. Yeah, my bad. I can take him. I just need to be more patient. I wanna go to his other side, but he doesn't let me. Asshole. Hey, I'll talk to you, bro. Buying or selling? This is scale armor. Winston raises maximum HP. By how much? I'll try it. What do you look like? Ugly. Shit. Okay, I'm fuck. I mean, hell. Yeah, this attack is really nice against horseback riders. Come. Shit. Fuck, fuck, fuck! I get pissed when every time I take a damage. That tells me I'm not good. I should have known. I shouldn't have done that. I should have known. I knew he was gonna run away. Even here. Give me barricade shield, Knight Rider flail, Knight Rider flail. I need, yeah, it's pretty bad. The fuck do you think? Oh yeah, the Tree Sentinel gave me Golden Helper. I can't equip it because I need 30 strength for that, and I'm going for a more dexterity build. What's this? Curved greatsword. Damn, that should kind of look nice. Okay. Hey. Yeah. No, 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 no. I mean, this is kind of cool. I like my katana better though. What if I put you on here? Enchantment. No. Where's my. Yeah. Uchi Katana, baby. I could put the Ash of War on my shield that I have. What does that do? No. No, no. Right. Get off. So, oh yeah, this is a claw attack. It looks super cool, but it has a really fast wind up. What is this? Let me read up on it. Can't read it from here. Equipment. Inventory. The fuck? How do I read up on them? God, I don't know. Warming stone. Red turtle shell. Where am I? Oh, this is it. Is there a marker? Another marker? Yeah, no, go away. So it's there. This looks important. Take three wise beasts. Fuck. Shield does jack shit when there are multiple enemies. Fuck. I'm not trusted at all. Roll 26, that's pretty good. How much this is? Fucking hell, dude. Die! 421. It's almost the same, what the fuck? And the FP cost us so much. Alright. Oh, already use Rise. Three wise beasts. Okay. Die! Starlight shard. I've been here. Three wise beasts. Are they here? Or they can be anywhere? That's the question. Because if they can be anywhere, I... I'm gonna rest. combat? No. I wanna see what's up. Oh, these fuckers. I hate them. I'll have to fight the sacred dagger for this. You look like someone who can fuck me. Whoa! Okay, it's gravity. Fuck. Am I fucked? God, I'm getting fucked! Fucking ugly. Fuck you. Yeah, I'll use my Uchi Katana. But can I kill them with my Uchi Katana? That's the question. Do they stay dead or do they revive? Because I was under the impression they revive. Thank you. Okay, the dude died. Why did I use my dragger again? Am I dumb? Probably. Whoa, you guys are big. Why? Who are you? Great dragonfly head. Stop it. Such grace. Impaler's catacombs. Oh, these fucking dudes. I hate them. I hate them. What the fuck? I was dodging. I mean, blocking. This game is bullshit. Locked by some contraption. I still hear footsteps. Stinky footsteps. Grave Glovewort. Where are you, stinky motherfucker? Is there something I need to do here, or is it just a trap? Seems like just a trap, I don't know. But you never know when it comes to some software, there might be. There might be something. I don't see anything though. I don't. Ooh. That's it. On game. Is there a way? Holy fucking shit. I hate this game. And everything that stands for it. Wait, how the fuck do I... Can't! Bro, I... Can't call my horse. What the fuck? How do I don't. One medium load two. It's not like I'm not running fast enough. This game. I hate this game so much. Okay, I think I know. Oof. Okay. God, I'm fucked, aren't I? I don't have health anymore. Grave ward. What's a grave ward? What? Is this it? Surely that can't be it. That can't. That can't be it. Impossible. Yes, locked by some contraption, okay. You know what, I need to go back in. Get some those. Okay, we'll try again. Okay. sake of America. Come on. Three of them. That's not good. That's not good. I'm gonna get fucked. Whoa! God damn it! Always miss it. Why the fuck? This game fucking stupid fucking game. I hate this game. Die. Dead. Nothing less. No! God damn it. I hate this. I hate this game. Fucker, just come here. Okay, are there more? So it was this area and this area. Ow. By some contraption, eh? Sure. I mean, this place is no good. No. Well, I can't figure it out. Is there a way? Okay. Here we go. There has to be some kind of way. What is that? Come on, open! I see that window, and that's it. I have no clue other than that. Nothing. I could just destroy everything and see if it works, but I don't think it will. It's a dead end, man. Well, let's just get out. I don't know. I don't see anything here, or is it? Because this is like the only place something could be. Yeah, I don't see anything here. It's just water underneath. Well, fuck. Fuck you. Fuck you. I didn't see a lever anywhere, so I don't know. I guess I'll figure it out later. Okay, let's You're gonna summon the big guy? No. What the fuck? I didn't ask for this. Why can't I use one now? Am I in combat? Hello? There's a sacrifice came from him. Oh. What? There's so much here. There's so much here. Oh. What is this? Oh, it's this place. You know, I feel like killing. I feel like killing. Fuck you. What's a ruin fragment? I've never been able to figure it out. Exactly is that. There must be a demi-human forest ruin. Whoa. Is that a boss? No, I shouldn't have done that. I'm fucking useless. The demi-human queen staff. Cool. Too bad I'm not a mage type. Fate, not crystal tier, okay. Stop it. Nice. Bro, this guy is the worst. I'm ready. What's on this? Oh. The mausoleum prowled, quailing this old demigod. What? Is that a boss battle? Church of Buddha. Sacred tier, nice. Yeah, I should do that. Or do I need two? Please don't be like, you need two. Lost. Okay. Is this place? Iron golden shield. Gilded iron shield. Whoa, ho, 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 ho. Where am I? Oh, I'm at the edge right here. That is the Dragon Communion. Can I see it? Oh, there it is. I can go there. Not from here, though. Oh, fuck. What is this? That's a stake. That tells me there are enemies nearby. Beastly. Why was I tanking those hits for no fucking reason? Please don't be a trap. Okay. Ring sight? Hello? I need Fate 24. 24 fate.
Damn, dude. Okay.
I can put my holy stuff on this one. Okay. 26, all right. 24. How much? 18. Ooh, that's a lot. Yeah, that's a lot of farming. Fuck this. I even have the talisman to increase my endurance still. Sheesh. Okay. Oh, a boss battle area. I came from here. Do I dare venture into the unknown? Oh, it's a boss, right? Oh my god, my health. Ooh. Ancient here of some. Oh, is that? What is that? Then take this, fuck you. Ragadon Sarsi. Ragadon Sarsi. What is that? Oh. Okay, first try. Hell yeah. The blood swipe is OP as fuck. I love it. I do system inventory. What you give me, mate? Oi.
Raises attributes. Okay. So equip. Rigor 27, 19. Bro, that's kinda nice. What is it? Sheesh. Rigor 27. You know what? Fuck yeah, why not? I'll take more damage though. That's a little scary, but I'll see if I can manage. Let's say how much? Looking for you. Okay, first what I want to do is inventory. Where are my runes? Where do I keep my runes? Mending stone, 1. 3, 7, 2, 2, 7, 7, 4 is 1. Where are my runes, dude? Probably here, no? Yes. Pop that shit. Intelligence, I don't wanna do that much because I only want intelligence to wield like cool weapons, if there are any. Like weapons that scale with intelligence, that's it. But I'm fine with this one because this katana, it scales with arcane and dexterity, which is see how much damage I take. what is this? Anything? Oh, what hurt me? I don't know what I'm doing, but I'll try. Does it do anything? If I do that, shit, it worked. Oh. Hey buddy, I am so sorry. But I need to see what's what, you know? Is this a boss fight? I don't know if we can get a bigger ambassador. Yeah. What? What is remembrance? Yeah, what is remembrance? Wow. Okay. I thought it would be something much more cooler, but okay. Maybe I'll figure it out later. Probably. Let me touch Grace. Hello.
Well, there's been an age since. How can I help here?
That's two ways to win. Oh, this is nice. Bent dexterity. Okay. Colossal sword. It's pretty big. Weight 15.
Have a safe trip.
Stop the business, I need to clean up around his feet first. Okay. Well, I figured that out. Damn. You guys take a lot. Cool visual though, like the undead army. Are you guys looking at something? What's that? Is that a boat? A shipwreck? I see a lot of crosses in the distance. Okay. Alright, game. Not here too. Okay. Here. Don't want. What is this? What is this? Port Church of America. Sacred tier, baby. I don't need to fight you guys. What is this, my? Doomsword Cave. I need the lantern. Inventory. How much? Fuck yeah. I'ma get that lantern, baby. good, sir. Already.
Unusual. Did this aged merchant have...
Oh, you should duplicate us with a war. I'm okay. Alts. Where is it? Yeah, this one. Whoa. Sheesh. Just checking. My lovely Uchigatana, don't be mad. Oh, okay, so... I could... Ashes of War... Okay. Sales by strength. No. Give me back my Uchigatana. Thank you. Also, how do I equip the lantern? It's a quick cut. Oh no 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 no. First of all, you go. What's this now? Whoa! I think I saw these guys in the Kaled region. What was that? No matter, no matter. I like that, I like that. I don't need a torch anymore.
It will do no good. And yet you persist. You frothing degenerates.
Hello? Can you talk to me? Sorry, I was trying to... Who are you? Can I help her?
Savagery achieves nothing.
I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have done that. Feel like I did an oopsie. Well, fuck her anyways. She wouldn't tell me how to save her, so, you know. Poison. Toxic mushroom. Yeah, I figured that might happen. Why can't I call on one of my friends? Fuck! I got poisoned! Is there a buff that can be used? Cause this shit ain't going anywhere. All right, fine. I'll sit here. Should I just, I don't know. I mean, God. Okay, fuck it. Fuck it. I don't even have that much runes anyways. I don't care. Nice. Yes, I would like to return to the interest. Thank you. And these mini bosses are like not that hard, to be honest. This was the boss battle area. Right. I've been here. Let's see. Do you... What the fuck? When did you guys learn to do that? Fricky dicky. Summoning pool. How much do I have? I have one. I won't last a fucking second with this suit. Let's just see. Minor artery. Okay. Okay. I can take him. Fuck! I'm so bad. I'm just like... Okay. I'll play accordingly. I'll play nice. I'm just being a dummy. Just charging in. That was awful. Opaline Bubble Tear. Crimson Burst Crystal. Okay. Whatever you say, game. Oh, okay. I didn't lose them? What the fuck? That's cool. Always cool to see these trees. Who's singing? Oh, she was singing. I thought it was another NPC interaction. What's this? Not interested. I'm all the way back here now. Brother, where you going? Nothing. Perfect. That's what I like. Nothing. Fucking hell, dude. I forgot that I always forget that I can't block. Golden rune. This better be nice. No, a transporter trap. Sheesh. God, where? Lendel Royal Capital. What the fuck? I was here, somewhere here, and all the way on the edge of the map. Oh, I'm fucked, aren't I? Bro, it looks cool though. Is there a grace nearby? There is a grace nearby. Nice. Please don't wake up. Why did the game do this to me? Now I want to fight him. Fuck me. I'm dumb. The fuck? Yeah, I don't know. I might be able to do it. I don't know. No, can I? I'll try a few times. Thank you. No! Bro, this is bullshit. What the fuck? I was doing so good. Bro, this is awful. What the fuck, game? Just make a barrier. How am I supposed to fight the boss like that? God. concept. I am stuck. Don't look at me like that. Okay, down! What's wrong with you? I'm walking a really fine line here. Really fine line. I fucking hate the camera. God damn. You know, I'll try it without auto locking. Cause it's trash. I hate auto locking games. Anyway.
What the fuck?
Blessed dude, tallest one. What does that do? Slowly restores HP. Slowly. Nah, I'm cool. Okay, stone enemies, a heavier weapon. Got it. Got it. Got it. Got it. Got it. It's just a little half of the let's be mixing physic. Oh, I can just like mix that and keep changing it. Okay. God damn. Is that a fucking dragon? That looks like a dragon. Smells like a dragon. God dang, it is a dragon. Or is that like a statue or something? Because if that is an actual dragon turned to stone, that's way too big. That's way too big to be able to... Nah. Too big. Too big to live. Okay, so he didn't give me anything, so what's the point? So annoying. He didn't give me anything. I'm gonna... Come on, chat. Yes. I wanna try the first boss. Okay, you're right. Have everything. Yeah, I have everything. Yeah, the game starts here a lot. Whoa, what the fuck? Who? Okay, I hate this game.
I literally hate this game. Fuck this game. Fuck this game.
Fuck this game. Summoning pool. Is that my first?
Tarnished. In search of the Elden Ring. Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
My controller just fucking went nuts.
Someone must extinguish thy flame.
Why?
Let it be Margit the Fell.
Margit the Fell. Fuck me, mate. This is I just went through this. Okay, I need to get used to the dodge timings. I think I can do it. If I can figure out the dodge timings. Bro. this dude is a walking L-giver, huh?
Okay, I'm progressing. Less than half. Slightly less than half. I'm progressing. Yeah. God, why? That's awful. I hate that. I hate that From Software does that. Like, not fair. Not fair at all. Why can't the bosses fucking die then? I guess this is phase 2 when he brings out the hammer and the sword. That's a doozy. That is a doozy. Stay calm. You can do it. into it. Okay, how do I dodge that hammer sweep? Maybe this side? I don't know. Let's see. When he starts attacking a lot, I panic. But it doesn't seem impossible, especially because I do a lot of damage because of the bleed. This is hard. Should I swipe right when he does that? I need to look carefully. Okay, it's doable. I can do it. Hopefully I can do it, maybe. I don't know. I got lucky with a lot of heal. Notice he throws the daggers as soon as I press the heal button. He fucking killed me. Fuck you.
I shall remember thee, tarnished, smoldering with thy meager flame. Cower in fear of the night.
Suck my dick. Fuck you, suck my We gave me which one? Okay. I'll take this. Okay, it's not much, but it will help in, like... Nice! I can't talk to Melina. I have to tell her about my victory. Whew. Well, that is, I guess this is the first main story boss. Well, we beat it. Huh. I still need to get good. I can't play without auto lock just because I'm not used to like fighting as well as moving my what is this? Right joystick? To move the camera, it's really hard for me. Like, yeah, it's super hard for me. Or is it even supposed to be like that way? Because it makes sense to lock on, because if you're attacking, you're gonna be pressing these with your thumb. And I don't know. But yeah. This boss was like the first skill check, and I think I bypassed it a little bit just because I have good weapons and my level is quite high. And what's my level? I've been grinding so much. But that is kind of like my playstyle. Whenever I play open world games, I just like go outside and do all the side quests, get overpowered and like breeze through the main story. So that's me. I'm level 63, vigor 27, mind 15, endurance 19, strength 21, dexterity 25, intelligence 14, faith 19, arcane 14. So yeah, I should also use the bells, like the wolves. I don't use them any at all. But yeah, I'll leave this episode here for now. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.